had the underwater camera going on right now.